Actor Kareena Kapoor Khan and Saif Ali Khan are celebrating their 9th wedding anniversary today. And the former took to social media to share an adorable picture of the duo. Kareena took to Instagram to share the picture with Saif and wrote, "Once upon a time in Greece, there was a bowl of soup and us, and it changed my life. Happy anniversary to the most handsome man in the world." Earlier this year, Kareena was blessed with her second son on February 21st. Kareena and Saif tied the knot on October 16, 2012 and had their first child Taimur on December 20, 2016. Kareena will be next seen with Aamir Khan in the film Lal Singh Chaddha. Lal Singh Chaddha is self-produced by Aamir and directed by Secret Superstar maker Advait Chandan. The film is an official adaptation of the 1994 Hollywood hit Forrest Gump. While Saif was last seen in Bhoot Police, the actor was seen in the role of Vibhuti. Saif will next feature in the Hindi remake of the 2017 Tamil superhit film Vikram Veda. The film also stars Hrithik Roshan. The original stars are Madhavan as righteous police officer Vikram, while Vijay Sethupathi played the gangster Veda. In the Hindi remake, Hrithik will play the gangster while Saif essays the cop. The film draws from the ancient lore of Vikram Betal, where a wily gangster manages to escape every time a determined cop nabs him by narrating a new story drawn from his own life. Earlier Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan was expected to play the character of Veda. However, as per reports, Aamir recently backed out of the project and Hrithik was roped in. The Bollywood remake will be directed by Pushkar Gayatri, who also helmed the Tamil original. The film, backed by Neeraj Pandey, is expected to go on floor soon. Apart from Vikram Veda, Saif will feature in Om Raut directorial Adipurush, starring Telugu superstar Prabhas, Kriti Senon and Sunny Singh. The film is an adaptation of Ramayan, where Prabhas features as Lord Ram, while Bollywood star Saif Ali Khan will be seen essaying Ravan. According to sources, Kriti will play the role of Sita and Sunny will play the role of Lakshman in the film. Recently, Saif revealed during an interview that his son Ibrahim Ali Khan is ready to enter Bollywood and is currently assisting filmmaker Karan Johar.